Having all these ideas, how life is originated, what are the evidences of different form of life comes on this earth, and also having good idea about the gene pool and how Hardy-Weinberg law is giving indication that if earlier or in the past or in the continuation process of speciation there is some of the factor or some of the forces implies for the evolution or not, then we want to discuss about the mechanism of evolution. So there is two things which are coming in our mind, that origin of variation and how does speciation occur. Already there are number of factors which are responsible for variation, mutation. Already we have discussed, and how does speciation occur. So variation means that is changes, but speciation is a very subcritical word which must be discussed biologically. So it is an evolutionary process. Speciation is an evolutionary process by which population evolved to become distinct species. So the creation of varieties of species or distinct species is known as speciation. So if you go through the history of genetics, then you find that there was a great scientist, Gregor John Mendel, known as father of genetics, suggested that there are a substance which is known as factor is responsible for transmitting the factor, transmitting the traits from one generation to another generation, and therefore the different phenotypes appear. However, at that time contemporary worker or before or at the time of Mendel, Charles Darwin did a lot and wrote a book that is the Origin of Species and postulate the law of natural selection, survival of the fittest, but he ignored that what are the ways, what are the mechanisms responsible for the evolution of life from simpler to complex. And he was kept silent on that point, not discussed. After that, Hugo Gebris worked on Emil Primrose, brought forth the idea of mutation, sudden changes in the genetic material, and he opened the clue that is a mutation. Large differences arise suddenly in a population. That is a phenomenon of mutation. He described, he believed that it is a mutation which causes evolution and not the minor variation that Darwin talked about. Just you compare the idea or hypothesis of Darwin as well as Hugo de Vries. Darwin suggested that there is slow process. Slowly and slowly there was change, minor change. But Hugo de Vries differed from that idea. mutation are random and directionless. So there is no direction. It may be positive, it may be negative. But Darwin variation are small and directional. So ultimately, the people believed evolution for Darwin was gradual, while Leibniz believed mutation caused speciation, means large mutation, and hence called starvation. This is sometimes it is also asked in exams, what is starvation? Single step mutation. Starvation is a single step mutation, means that is sudden and large mutational change from one generation to next, causing single step speciation. Therefore, ultimately we can conclude that mutation is the way of evolution of the life, and its different form, different resistant varieties appear on this earth.